We're long gone. Okay, why killers go to the gym that just got done? Like, survivors gone by then. Oh no. This is at 60 are on it as well, okay. Oh, there's two gents over there. Oh, he's at the gas station. Oh, I got a green toolbox from the chest.
Did somebody already go into the basement?
No.
Okay, because I want to go to the basement. By the way, where's the basement?
Sprint burst filled me again. As soon as I got down, he got me.
I'm not highly familiar with this map. I'm not sure where the basement is. Is it inside the garage? Yeah, it is.
Oh no! No. It don't matter. I don't know. It's a freaking killer. What? The oh my god. What the heck? Yes. She wasn't a freaking camper. Yeah.
I found the hatch. Anybody got a key they want to use? Because you can use the key before you turn on the generators. This one right here. like going to between three gens. This line's fucking retarded. To have the gens so close to each other.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see if they're... They're not one over here. No.
Oh, he doesn't have any perks. And he's rank 18.
Run back to it. I got my toolbox on.
Yeah, he definitely is. Make sure that. Building's not the basement, so you don't run to the basement. I would go to the hook that I died on, because there's no hooks besides that one. Get the door open.
I got the door open on the left side.
Get it. No.
Left door is open.
Okay. The one my girlfriend is opening. Open. I don't know. Yeah.
I'm gonna go towards the. I'm gonna get up, go out towards the hatch.
He wanted to taunt the killer.
Okay, well, I'm heading to the hatch.
Okay.
Oh, there it is.
Hello, hatch.
Hi, it was right here. See where it was? I've never seen it, like, right here.
No, it's a convenient spot. It's like, oh, here it is. In the middle of the circle.
I ran past it. Because I wall run. I run against the wall, and I saw it. I was like, oh, shit. The hatch. Says
he's
7.
He's still 17 now. Now that he killed us too. It's our fault he's 17. He had no perks, so... No. Mm-hmm. All you have to do is camp. Wait. Oh my god. I just joined a freaking lobby. I was like, okay, someone has Claudette with the man haircut. I was like, oh. Yeah. Yeah.